What are the lessons from this tax season?
This has been an interesting tax season. Why has it been an interesting tax season? Because tax law changes came about just at the very beginning of the season, and then buried in the last budget reconciliation with the tax extenders. So all the software companies looked at the Tax Cut and Tax Reform Act. They worked on their 2017 processing, taking into extent that the extenders were buried somewhere. And now people started filing returns, and some of these returns are affected by these changes. And what I'm seeing is more and more accountants, because adding to it, Lacerte, and the ProConnect line, we did tax reform updates. Mike DeVolio, who's an attorney and CPA, had about 3,000 people, probably had more like five, but I'm gonna say 3,000 people over a month period of time, wanting to know about the new tax laws. And most of, when we did the questions online, most of them said they now have to meet with their clients to explain very quickly how the 2018 taxes are gonna be affected, especially with the changes in the blue states, with the state tax issues. People are affected, so that's adding on. Meantime, I just got an email from my client yesterday. Should I send you my material? I still haven't got my 1099 from a particular bank. I went out to their website. It says 1099 pending. Aren't they supposed to have gotten it out? Yes, and it's always the same thing. The big 1099s from broker statements come late February, early March. So it's been an interesting year, but more the Tax Reform and Tax Cuts Act has affected a lot of people.